Check out these wares.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to...
Nothing good. More machines all the time. Our scouts report corruption that way. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. I can put it to use. If you don't mind a quick jaunt back east, but I can offer you answers in return.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm, but it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir...
Now that the gates are open again.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing...
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and were stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora. They brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly. But he was on his way to Meridian. I'm certain of that.
What is this place exactly?
Day Tower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. Trading posts. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive. Then gathered here, but the sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make...
Where do things stand between your tribe?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes... My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. While your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing... Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery is... There's a new alliance with the Oseram, and the Sunring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Karja are allied with the Oseram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Jiran raided the Oseram for years. He had help, of course. Urzur and Eren played a part. Oseram siblings, bigger than life. I marched with them. Scaled the North Cliff with my men and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Jiran's... Now Oseram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
It sounds as though you approve of...
He is the Chosen of the Sun. And what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Jiran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the...
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
Well, I would be grateful. But not if... You heard that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Even the well-intentioned Karja talk to us like we're children. It's insulting.
You'll like what I have for sale, I promise.
Heavy. World's going. Wait.
Would you like to buy something today?
Karja just needs only some time the finest to warm up goods to. Here.
Sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, the one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
Always stay bright, always stay alert. That's what I say.
Scrabbling a bit. Closing in on a signal. From here. I am. Cleansing and bracing. Gotcha! Should have brought a cart. Good. I can use this.
I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil.
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating a little panic and desperation.
So, what's...
Why would someone name it?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think that...
Don't worry.